Thank you. can shut the generator off. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna let the bucket down now, and you can use the power cord to as a tag line to keep it away from the tower. Okay. Now you can grab the cord. Don't pull out, not down. Get further away. There. Okay. Now you can take everything out of the bucket. Except the rag. I need the rag.
You don't need your tape measure?
Nope. Just need the rag. And you can, let's leave the cord attached. And just, okay. (Clears throat) Oh yeah, there is. Well, I'm tied to the tower, so. I thought it was hilarious the way somebody used chewing gum to plug a bullet hole.
Oh, no.
Well, it, you know, it's been a long time and it worked. Yak.
What?
Oh, I stuck my finger in my chewing gum.
Can I have a nap?
Well, yeah. I mean, my plan is to, you know, we run the windmill for a while, then, you know, and drain it. Because the oil in it's, you know, there's no oil in it, but the residue is so dirty. They actually, by the book, you put kerosene in it. Yeah. No, just to clean it, yeah. Flush it with kerosene and then put oil back in it. I'm gonna flush it with the oil. Don't know. Shouldn't be too bad.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna drop the bucket down. Dear, you want to pull it out away, not down.
I thought it was.
Thank you. Now I'm going to throw the line down. Thank you. Thank you for your help. Yeah, sure. Ew.
What happened?
Oh. I got real close to it.
Oh, yeah, you did.
Yeah, it's probably